Also in news from West Bengal, now the state has closed down 5 units of the Farakka plant with a capacity of 1600 megawatts. It's shut 5 of 6 units for the first time in a decade. The 6th unit with 500 megawatt capacity is running at reduced capacity of 200 megawatts. The shutdown is expected to impact Bihar, Bengal, Jharkhand and Orissa. The situation is unlikely to improve unless the feeder canal gets water.